Dream House by James Lloyd Rust and Sharon J. Coe. Illustrated by Betty Kuhn. I have a dream house I see in my mind. I go there quite often. It's one of a kind. Enter my dream house. I'll show you around. I'm sure you'll find something that's yet to be found. Welcome! My dream house is painted all purple and green. It's spotted and striped with aquamarine. My dream house has many hard wooden floors with flowers and trees sprouting up through the boards. Red grass grows a staircase rising to the next floor, to tunnels and caves with 36 doors. So I climb up. 36 doors, like a TV show game. Which one should I choose? They're not all the same. From 36 doors, I must pick only one. It makes all the difference, determines the fun. 5 looks promising, so what would you do? I stare at 19, but open 32. So I leap in. Weird cats jump around through door 32. They dance and pirouette like a circus or zoo. There are parrots and pigeons, yes, birds of all kinds, and one Andean condor, an extremely rare find. Australia's here. Believe me, it's true. Koalas and wallabies, plus huge kangaroos. Some creatures below make a watery stew. There's sharks, squids, and whales. I see them, don't you? Enough of the animals. I want something new. I stride through the hallways, find knickknacks and odd things, translucent moon bubbles tied together with strings. I slide down to the kitchen amidst cooking machines. Ovens, toasters, and blenders, they grind and they scream. Each one churns, winds, and bakes such marvelous treats, an incredible spread, a phenomenal feast. So I eat, and I eat. I stroll to a blue room. The shower is there. I try goos and shampoos, special creams on my hair. I climb to the attic, reach in through the dark. Something starts buzzing, it alights with a spark. I pull my hand back, spin around, and I race. Plunge down the steep stairway, away from that place, panting. Oh, the basement is next, and it's frightening, too. Are there monsters inside, and ghosts that shout boo? I flip on the light. The room's empty and bare. My fear disappears. I've avoided that scare. Still, I tiptoe away. Ascending more steps, to my room I retreat. I come here most often, when I want to meet heroes and pirates, aliens and crooks. They live on the shelf, inside of my books. And I read lots. All of these things can be found in my home. But it's time to move on. Soon, I won't be alone. Last in my dream house, a waterfall falls. Racing down in a kayak, I rush through the halls. And I splash into a large pool. Today's ending place. Tomorrow will be different. Perhaps outer space. That is my dream house. Until 6 o'clock. When Mom comes from work and keys open the lock. She asks as she enters, "How was your day?" My answer to her, "It was okay." And I smile.